American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update. A big day is coming April 11th. That's when the Spirit Ride begins its 2018 journey to promote slow-down move-over laws. The starting point is Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and will continue through 19 more states before the end of the year. One of the biggest pillars of this movement is organizer and spokesman Mike Corbin. We've told you before about Mike's contributions to the American Towman Spirit Ride, which is a moving monument featuring this spirit casket, all about raising awareness about roadside safety. For his efforts, Corbin was surprised with the Silver Star Award at the 2017 American Towman Exposition in Baltimore during the prestigious Festival Night.
It's safe to say that no one man has done more for Spirit Ride and its mission. And so for overcoming adversity and inspiring an industry and a nation, American Towman presents Mike Corbin the Joe Doblemeyer Memorial Award, the Silver Star.
Corbin is the man who's dedicated his life to the cause, heading up the caravan that escorts the casket as it's transported from tow company to tow company across the country.
It was incredible. It was overwhelming to me. So I'm very emotional. I was very surprised and very honored.
Corbin and his wife, Ilse, speak to the crowds at each safety rally, and Corbin plays music and sings his Towman ballads at each relay ceremony.
It's an amazing, just growing. The reception everywhere we go is pulling up to towing companies and having booms up in the air with flags hanging and people everywhere clapping and just waiting for it, taking pictures. And the law enforcement has been amazing too in escorting it, getting us from one spot to the next.
Do not miss your chance to support the cause. Check out the new schedule for the 2018 Spirit Ride at the website atspiritride.com. Thanks for watching American Towman TV, and stay tuned for weekly updates on the ride when it resumes.